Remy, come. Remy, sit. Speak. Good boy.
Sorry, late video. I was on a trip so I didn't get a chance until now. But hey, look, Chobi the good doggo is here. Alright, this banner is featuring two new operators, COB and Lizzie. There's also a raid up for Lopland, so if you are looking to pick her up as well, then this is a great banner to do it on. Let's start off with the new, 5-star operator Lizzie. Lizzie is a single target mixed with an AoE caster hybrid, due to her trait and battle gimmick. Her trait allows her arts damage to bounce to multiple enemies while slowing them. Unfortunately, the damage is reduced with each bounce. She also deals great damage against unblocked enemies, so in some situations when you can't use close range operators, or if you are doing no block strats, she can be a great asset. The main skill you will be using here is S2, due to the attack increase and no reduced damage. It also deals good DPS if you can utilize the bounce gimmick. The only big downside to Lizzie is the fact that the bounce cannot bounce to previously hit targets, and the range is only one tile. Now that's dealt with, let's move on to COB. COB is our new 6-star caster. She's a great single target caster. She specializes in dealing with high defense enemies, especially when we look at her talents. Her skills really allow her to deal with a lot of situations in certain missions. Her S1 gives great CC, it binds unblocked enemies, which can prove to be useful when stalling enemies that are moving towards your frontline. COB's S2 destroys high defense enemies, it also prioritizes them, which can really save you in some situations, a super solid skill that deals massive damage. Her S3 is quite unique due to being able to switch her damage from arts to physical damage. It also prioritizes low defense enemies, and seals special abilities. Unfortunately, her S3 has a massive SP cost and doesn't mix well with her talent. Her only downsides are the ones we mentioned on her S3, and her talent Lone Journey, since it's quite hard to activate. Overall, a very powerful single target caster with a lot of attack styles to help your giving situation. So is this banner worth rolling? Yes. If you are looking for a single target caster, then COB is a really strong one that allows her to change attack styles given to the situation. And Lizzie is really cool since she has her own unique gimmick that can deal a great amount of arts damage. Not only that, Lopland is here, she is a must-have guard, she has proven useful time and time again and used in lots of hard difficulty missions. The only reason to skip this banner is if you have Effie or some other strong SD or AoE casters. Or you're saving for your beloved waifu slash husbando. I hope I helped you decide. Good luck and thanks for watching.